Asker's sister eats food, and he grabs a bunch of pebbles and throws them on the floor, and then he eats them from there. Let's see what he's done with these pebbles. You'll see what I mean. There he goes for some more. And we'll drop him by the side. And that's how brother and sister have their little system set up.